Hey guys, this is All Streamed At. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K24 with our My GM. And we're up against the Cavaliers and looks like we're going to win the tip, maybe? We are. There we go. Okay, we gotta wait for our graphics card to catch up. That's what the issue is here. Come on.
Steve, we're in it now, aren't we? What's it like at this point for the guys that have joined new teams?
Wow.
No excuses this far into the season not to be on the same page. They should know the playbook. And their teammates.
Now, here's Simon. Eyes yet again. Henderson, no good.
Okay.
And the Cavaliers pushing it up now. They get it back.
And that's a foul. He's going to get the basket as well.
Nice play by Donovan Mitchell. You love a guard who can take it up strong.
Okay. And he'll make it.
And 1 point of focus for the Blazers. Steve, they're trying to be more disruptive defensively.
Yes, Kevin. Blocks and steals can get you out and running. But when you don't have...
There we go. So it looks like we're all caught up now.
Passer Henderson has solid vision for such a young player.
I thought we were. And that's a foul on Simons, his second, so he's going to sit.
The question is, do you leave him in? Obviously, you don't want him to pick up a third foul this early.
Shots checked in for Anfernee Simons. Now, here's Mitchell. Last game, 26 points. Garland, that's for two. They grab their own miss. Allen. In the corner, Okoro with it.
Okay, well, we're down by four. Yeah, Nurkic isn't really... isn't really good at those. Okay.
Over and over and over.
Nice job capturing the moments on the AT&T 5G slam cam.
I mean, Grant can do it all day.
Play call. Get the ball to Grant above the rim. No one's stopping that.
For Cleveland, they've gone 3 of 5 shooting the ball so far. Mitchell outside. About 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. In the corner, Okoro with it. Four on the clock. Allen passes to Okoro. Garland against Henderson. Kicks it out to Mitchell. And the rebound by Nurkic.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him.
There we go. That'll be a foul on Mobley. Little gets two at the line. He'll make one.
Big front court and point guards who can keep ball handlers in front of him. Drafted late in the first round, Little has shown very...
He misses the second. Yep, we couldn't get to him.
But it's possible they may be heading in the other direction.
Yeah, Kevin, sometimes a rebuild comes your way.
There we go.
Like it or not, this is a proud franchise. They play to win, but they're going through some growing pains right now.
Second chance shot. Allen's shot is off.
Out of character for him to miss that shot. Maybe just a little too casual there.
That was horrible. A foul on Henderson. Okay. There we go. That was Chris Murray. He's getting his minutes early.
First quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in. Back to LeVert. He feeds it to Mobley.
Wow. All right. Another easy bucket. Wow.
Mobley's got his third basket of the night. And
loving, we should have had that.
I mean, they struck first on the offensive glass.
There's the lob to
Brown. He missed it.
Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Here's Jerome. And it's Portland with the rebound.
And on the glass so far, it hadn't even been close.
Here's Murray. Mobley with the block.
Okay. Big block. Good three.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
You know, Greg, it's nice to have a big.
Okay. Oh,
his feel for the game. What a valuable player to have on your team.
Here's Jerome after the main shot from Evan Mobley.
Okay,
takes advantage of him in every way possible.
And Brown couldn't get in there for him.
On the steal, and then bang, straight to the bucket.
Great activity at both ends, great teamwork as well.
Feibel can't get it to go. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The feet to Mobley. Good for the fifth time.
Wow.
He remains perfect. I mean, every time down the floor, this is what you're trying to do. Find the right matchup.
Feibel for three. Score the basket.
Good three.
His first attempt.
Yeah, there's 6 points on consecutive three balls. They're finding holes now in the deep.
Here's LeVert. Rebounded by Pinson. The three from Poole. And that was
that's not going to go. We're down by 6 at the end of the first. And here we are in the second quarter.
What stands out to you from the Cavaliers in this one?
Just cashing in on second chance opportunities. That's how they built this early lead. You can do everything else right, but if you fail to take care of the defensive glass, you're killing your chances.
That's a miss. Okay, he just kind of blew right by me.
He's an athlete. There was no stopping Donovan Mitchell on that dunk.
Here's Poole. He's playing a pretty big role for him at the offensive
end. There we go.
12.5 points a game.
A little undersized at the four, but he can get off the ground.
The Cavaliers leading by 6. Drives to the hoop. And a
yeah, I can't stay in front of him.
your defense, giving up easy buckets like that.
The kick out to Simon.
That's a good three.
Simons has got his first 3 points of the game.
He is so accurate from the perimeter. Simons takes these shots with such confidence.
And slam dunk by Allen.
Oh, he just punches that one down.
They break into the basket and we can't get in front of them. Okay.
Different than when we played. It's more free flowing. Also, the 3-point shot, they're taking way more 3-point shots. Long rebounds, they have fast break, more fast break and transition points. But it all comes down to shooting a three.
Nope, Sharp is not going to make that one.
With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldrin.
Thank you, Kevin. Jared Allen is.
Okay.
Simons, Jared Allen making his last shot. Shot clock at six. Fires the three. The offensive rebound, Grant.
All right, Grant will get that one.
And he picks up two. Grant's got four this quarter.
And he put on his hard hat on the offensive glass. Jeremy Grant knows where to be in these situations.
And that'll be three throws coming up. Officials on the call with the
second foul on Henderson. Garland makes the first, and he makes the second.
And something else they've done well tonight is finding points in transition. So far, the fast break has been a plus for them.
Cavaliers making a switch here. Mobley's checked in. Now, here's Mitchell. They lead by their biggest margin of the game. Nine.
Wow.
Shooting and looking for more.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
Henderson dishes to Grant. Three-pointer.
I didn't want that to go to Sharp.
There's Garland. And too long on the shot. The Trailblazers have gone 3 of 8 from the field since the beginning of the second quarter. Little kicks to Simons. Here's the three. Portland again missing.
Oh, jeez.
Terrible quarter for him thus far.
And the call will be
again. That's the third on Simons.
And that'll be his third foul so far. A different look now for Cleveland. Max Strus comes in for Isaac Okoro. And it's LeVert in for Mitchell. And then for the Trailblazers, Brown's checked in for Anfernee Simons. Walker comes in for Grant, and Tyus Jones subbed in for Henderson. And Walker's got the ball here for the Portland Trailblazers. They trail by 11. They defeated Indiana in their last.
Oh, come on.
Bottom line, they found ways to score. Credit the game plan going in.
Really?
They knew that the arena would be rocking. And if they could execute well on the offensive end, they knew they could quiet down this hostile crowd.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
That should go. Oh my God.
On the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead. And guys, he saw his chance to earn camera time there and took it.
Rocking the rim with some major force.
Anytime you get an opportunity to show off a little bit, you have to take it.
Walker the best a little. Portland again missing.
Okay, whatever.
That time around, just lucky
I'll take that foul because they're not getting those easy twos.
Jerome is checked in. The Trailblazers also changing it up. Vincent's checked in. And Matisse Thybulle subbed in for a little. Here's Mobley. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers. Last time they met was in Portland this season.
And their last.
Oh, come on. That should have been blocked. We are down by 17. Okay.
pass to Poole. Feibel for three.
He got it.
Three-pointer is right on target.
Just gonna say, if that misses, there's something wrong here.
Maybe leaning a little too heavily on the three-pointer when there are better looks to be had inside.
It's Bruce on the wing. He's playing a pretty big role for him at the offensive end, averaging about...
Okay. Really?
Picked up by Poole. And here's Cruz for three. The rebound by Grant. Trailblazers shooting under 40% all in all for the game. And the call.
Okay, foul on Mobley. Grant gets two. Make the first. He'll make them both. Okay, we are down by 13.
Easy bucket for Jones on the break.
Knocks it loose. Poole with the steal. Here's Grant.
Down by 11. That was out.
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock.
Good shot by Grant.
What I love, there was half, but maybe things will...
And here we go. Second half, we are down by 11. Okay, we're down by 13.
That's working. Force the defense to prove that they can stop it.
Here's who Chauncey Billups will start the second half with. Anderson and Simons, they have guard duties. Down in the block. It's
oh!
And it's Poole in at the small forward. Here's Mitchell. It's rebounded by Poole. Trailblazers trail by 13. Here's Simon.
And that's a foul on Okoro. Simons will shoot two.
Outwork the defense. Simons manages to get the shot in the air.
It's his first trip to the line.
Gotta admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season.
There we go. We got one.
Nasir Little. He's checked in for Portland.
And we got two.
I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
Garland kicks to Okoro. There's the double team with Grant. Okoro dishes to Allen. Mobley wide open.
Okay.
Now he's shooting 6 for 7.
That was a great pass once the double team came over. He hit the wide open man perfectly.
Garland against Henderson. Down low. A kick out to Simon. From outside, off the mark.
Plus 8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
And finished off by Nurkic.
All right.
He decides to save the play. Nurkic grabs the offensive rebound and finishes it.
That's tipped. And here again, the Trailblazers in transition. Up the court they go. Floats it up for Grant.
There we go.
Hard to decide.
We got it within 10. Wow. All right. And here we go.
And here's Henderson. He has yet to score. The kick out to Simon. Portland moving the ball around to the left wing. Here's Little. Portland no good that time either.
Couldn't make it.
Developing a young superstar in the making in Evan Mobley. Coach J.B. Bickerstaff said, what we're trying to build is never putting one person above the greater success of the team. So it's a balance, because when we get to our best, I believe Evan can be our most impactful player. But it's on.
All right. No more of that.
I like that approach. Thanks, DA.
And the spring in his step. He is so quick and really tough for defenders to slow Garland down.
Henderson finds Little.
Are you kidding me?
Now, Garland. 8 points for him. Jacks up a three. And the rebound by Nurkic. And so Nurkic will bring it up for the Trailblazers. 15-point game. That's game 4 of 4 out on the road for him. Little passes to Nurkic.
Wow. That should have been blocked.
A superb offensive rebounder. Allen's long arms and feel for how to get positioning helps big time.
Anderson with it, and Allen picks him up defensively. Simons from outside. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers.
One made three form for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
2 minutes.
Mitchell passes to Garland. The baseline J. Allen. And the shot.
Wow.
Allen's got 8 points.
Another bucket.
We're down by 19.
The aggressors taking the when you lose even.
Okay.
Look for them to come out much more aggressive.
Looking at who's out there now for the Cavaliers. Max Strus has checked in for Okoro.
Well, we can't do anything. I'm just trying to stay in front of him. I'm just trying to make it fair. Nope.
And the drop continues.
And they just can't find a way to end this thing. Nothing's falling right now. All you see is a lot of frustration.
See, you can't do anything with that.
Make a play to turn this thing around.
Thibel kicks to Jones. Let's the three fly.
That's in.
Brings it from beyond the arc. 9 points in the game.
Okay. We're down by 20. Oh.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
I'm definitely gonna kick that foul.
They're perfect in four attempts. And the first one drops. Jeremy Grant, he's checked in for Shaden Sharp.
2 shots.
That misses, so he splits the free throws. Trailblazers trailed by 21. Here's Poole. No good, shot missing. From Allen. Cleveland's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Here's LeVert. And
of course, that's going to be a foul.
Jeremy Grant picks one up.
Oh, tricky shot for LeVert.
This is terrible.
But he draws a foul on that attempt.
That one is no good. Cool with it to the paint. Eibel on the wing. Over LeVert and the miss.
We're down by 22. And here we go, fourth quarter.
And for the Trailblazers, their shooting has been a little ragged, just 38% from the field. And at the forward positions, Okoro and Mobley.
That's not going to go. That is going to go.
Garland and Mitchell. And it's Allen in at the five down low. That's the five for Cleveland right now. Garland, the pass to Mobley.
Okay, well.
Garland's got 6 assists in the game. Now, here's Simon. Inside.
Oh.
And now the Cavaliers. Fast break.
Yep, nobody's keeping up with him.
Henderson outside, and Simons has it in the corner. Fires from deep, and the Trailblazers another three.
Okay, down by 20.
Falling, guys, that's three in a row.
The Cavaliers leading by 20. The wide open look here for Garland, and they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
Talk about making halftime adjustments. You love what they're doing with him now offensively.
Simons kicks to Henderson. And again, it's the Trailblazers.
Good three.
That's a dozen.
Okay. Down by 20.
Timeout called now. Sitting on this side. Let's check in for Portland.
All right, let's see if we can get this lead down.
Cleveland with a fresh shot clock. Out to the right wing. Shoots the three.
Of course that's a foul.
Almost went in, so he'll go to the line for three free throws.
At the line for your
Jeremy. He'll make one. He'll make two.
It's just a passing clinic from them in this game. Solid communication.
Okay, well, good foul, I guess.
All around. And another thing, guys, they dominated on fast breaks tonight, outrunning their opponent the entire game.
It's deflected. Nurkic the best to Simons. This one for three.
That's going.
Another three for Portland.
Their ability, again, to stretch the floor, particularly in this second half. This was obviously a focal point coming out of the break. Look smart when the shots are going down.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one,
that's not going to go.
It's rebounded by Cleveland. Mobley's got rebound number
one. And the shots just continue. That's the result of hard work. Mitchell just gets better and better off the bounce.
Henderson kicks to Simons. Again, Simons missing. And so Garland will bring it up for Cleveland. At the conclusion of this game, they're off to Detroit, where they'll face the Pistons.
Wow.
Two-game road trip for kick out to Simons. Again, Simons missing.
And the truth is, I've been there. He's trying to find the rhythm on his shot. He feels like he's close, and that's why he keeps shooting.
Portland's gone 4-6 from beyond the arc in the fourth quarter so far. Passes it to Nurkic. Takes it into the...
That goes in. That should have been a foul as well, I feel.
We're going to have to hit the near 300-pounder a lot harder than that to affect his shot.
For three, Mitchell. And the rebound by Nurkic. Nurkic has got 8 rebounds in this game. Simons.
There we go.
16 points for Anthony Simons.
Tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Here's Mobley. That shot off. Some solid defense from Grant. Here's Simons. Good D by Mitchell.
I don't know how that didn't go.
And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look, but this is why we play the game.
Max Strus has checked in for the Cavaliers. Nasir Little, he's checked in for Portland. Mitchell outside. Pocket six. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers. Nurkic has got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Three-pointer, Simon.
Nice. Okay, we are down by 16.
His percentage from the field tonight seems
okay.
Made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
They increased his role tonight after...
Wow.
He's been the best player on the court by far, and now they don't have to worry about a losing streak.
And guys, what we saw here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for Cleveland.
The one area that stands out
that we've seen tonight from them. Down by 15.
Something I know that you really value yourself.
I think it sparked their offense. It deflates the opposition. And when you have the type of effort we saw tonight, it's pretty hard to overcome that defensive pressure down the stretch.
And with this effort tonight, grabbing their 8th win of the year.
Really, they had their number this season. 2 wins, a home win, and an away win.
And we watched one guy.
Wow.
And look at the stats, just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Evan Mobley.
You know what stood out to me was the anticipation defensively. He sensed what the offense wanted to run, then found ways to disrupt that.
Okay.
And you gotta like that they found something positive here, something that maybe carryovers into the next game.
They put together some great possessions here at the end. It's a shame they could have used this run much earlier.
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Grant kicks to Simons. Trailblazers moving the ball around.
Oh,
off target from three.
Terrible three.
Garland against Henderson. Garland surveying the D.
Okay, we lose. Okay, so it's November 30th. Let's end the day. Some action points to use. Yes. Okay, I guess we lost it. That's fine. So we have a trade offer from the Pelicans. We also have, let's do the talk with Jordan. So we dropped the streak. We tried our best. It's just the other teams are really good. It was nearly impossible to keep going indefinitely. I agree with you, but I'm still disappointed. Okay. So on the second, so we can do the trade offer with the Pelicans. Let's see what they have to offer. Okay, we've got a trade. Are you interested? Let's take a look. So they want Nurkic and Murray. They want to give me Larry Nance Jr. and Kira Lewis Jr. So let's see here. Okay, so we'll be losing half a star for the centers. We'll be losing Murray. We'll be getting another point guard. I don't know if I like that. We'll be giving up a really good center, too. And a power forward that we're not using. I don't think I'm going to do it. And we have one action point left, and we're going to be using that in the next episode on the game against Utah. But that will end today's episode. I want to thank everybody for watching. My name is AllStreamDat. Hit the like button if you like this type of content. It lets me know that you like this particular type of content and would like to see more. Hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications to be notified every time I post a video. And follow me on Twitter, Discord, and on the second channel. The links are in the description below. Have a wonderful day.